Did you know 80% of guys who set out to achieve a specific goal fail? And it's not because of the poor nutrition guidelines, and it's not because of a bad training program. It's actually something more fundamental and deeper than that, and that's what I want to talk about today. So let's dive right in. So Shred Nation, what's up? Look, I really want to have a chat with you today around the topic of motivation, right? And really understanding why is it that 80% of guys are failing to achieve the goals they set out to achieve, even though they have, you know, the right training and nutrition program set in front of them. So what you need to do is, like, when you set that goal, you need to have a why behind that goal. If you have a why behind it, why do I want a six pack? Why do I want a great physique? That will change the way that you start to look and achieve those goals. So put this into context for you guys. I set out with the goal to strip as much body fat as I can while maintaining as much muscle mass over a 12-week period. And I'm just here, you can start to see, you know, the changes I've made while I'm trying to achieve that goal. But there have been a lot of challenges, a lot of setbacks, and a lot of issues that have come up over those 12 weeks where I could have quite easily just packed it in, gone back into old habits, and done the things that I was, you know, doing anyway. But I had a why behind it, and the why behind all this to help, inspire, to motivate, you know, those around me that they can do it as well. Like, I really have a passion around, like, helping guys achieve their goals, like getting that, you know, inner beast reignited again, getting that drive that we were designed to have. That's really helped me to, like, you know, get up in the morning and get those morning walks in, to push hard during my high intensity interval training circuits, to really push hard in every single training session, and also to you know, really dial in on my nutrition. And I use my proven method to do this, and that goes down to nutrition as well as the training side. Want you guys to really understand is, set your goals and then set your why. The why you want to achieve those goals. Once you get those two pieces in place, the rest is easy. Finding the right program is simple. Finding the right nutrition program as well is fairly easy. It's not as difficult as it sounds. And help you find those programs. I will have, you know, the 12-week shred program that includes nutrition, as well as, you know, a primer program and everything else that will be launching in early 2015. But in the meantime, is, like, think about the goals you want to achieve, dig deep on the why you want to achieve those goals, and then let's get out there and let's start achieving success. So guys, I hope you got something out of today. Love to hear from you. Get in touch, whether you comment below or through my social media channels. My alias is @beachbodbenny. Speak to you again soon.